So that is the other end of the interchange. This is Katapifo.
The other one, yes.
From here until you get to that one.
Yes, yes.
The problem, yes.
Following this inspection of ongoing construction on the Outer Southern Expressway, beginning from AA Rano behind the villa through Deeper Life Junction, SAS, Apo Roundabout to Wassa, under construction by MESIS, CGC Construction Limited, and the Northern N20 Expressway beginning from AA Rano and stretching to Zuba. The Minister of the Federal Capital Territory, Barrister Yesom Wike, has expressed satisfaction with the quality of work done so far. Wike says construction work had been suspended on both roads before his assumption of office, arising from challenges with sourcing funds to carry out the construction.
When I came on board, these roads were abandoned, and I have to invite the contractors. And then we started and we agreed on the way of funding. I'm happy that it has worked out very well. And the contractors have assured us that this will be completed on time. And we believe, by the special grace of God, it is one of those projects he has marched for while in office.
While inspecting one of the construction sites, Wike addressed some residents who were so happy to see the FCT minister.
So I have to say, I'm happy. But if I come here and I'm not happy, I'm not happy. But so I'm happy now. He will make me now to put more effort. Say, I appreciate what the president did. Do that so. I thank you very much.
Joy Igochi, ITV News.